Could we now please invite the birthday boy, Mr. Ravi Shankar Prasad, sir, if you could please come on stage. Ladies and gentlemen, our next category is the most promising company of the year. The winner, ladies and gentlemen, is a household name that has fixed and bonded millions of employees and jobs around the country. The company's consumer focus and simple but highly evocative and memorable ads have won many a heart. The makers of Fevicol, M-Sale and Dr. Fixit, among others. Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of the most promising company of the year goes to Pidlite. The audiovisual, please.
This is actually a pretty old and a matured company, and it fits into this category because they're reinventing themselves. They're introducing new sub-products, new sub-segments, getting very commercial, very customer-focused, seeming to set its sights on a totally different level. And I think that's what makes it such an exciting choice.
CNBC TV 18's 11th India Business Leader Awards is proud to present the Most Promising Company of the Year Award to Pidlite.
And to receive that award, please welcome Mr. Madhukar Parikh, the Executive Chairman of Pidlite, and Bharat Puri, the Managing Director. Gentlemen, please come on stage.
Where do we see Pidlite headed from here on, sir?
Well, we are in a nice spot right now, so I don't think we want to head somewhere different. But yes, we want to keep our focus on what we are doing and possibly bring more creativity in the domain in which we are putting in so much efforts, and maybe somewhat more work on the overseas ventures. So maybe graduating from an Indian company which is doing so well in this domain to maybe one of the best companies in Asia. So that's the aspiration.
So does that mean we're going to see you do acquisitions? Does that mean we're going to see you ramp up your export performance? What can we expect?
But this will be selective. Of course, we are careful in expansion. We are not really looking for numbers or a target to reach in a particular year. But if we find good opportunity, we will look at acquisitions, yes, and exports are increasing at a significant pace.
Well, we wish you the very best of luck with that aspiration, sir. Congratulations once again, and thank you very much for joining us here this evening.
Congratulations once again. May I request Ravi Shankar Prasad to please stay back on stage and give out a few more awards. Thanks, Shireen. And may I now request CNBC TV 18's Executive Editor, Lata Venkatesh, to join us on stage.